Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to our first annual Spring Showcase at Louisville High School. Tonight's program will lead us from the 1960s through today's contemporary music, featuring the class of 2021 and their selected senior specials. From the Drifters to Billy Joel, all the way to Smash Mouth and Florence and the Machine, we will explore how music has changed through the years. We ask you to sit back, relax, and enjoy an evening of fun as we take you on a journey through the decades.
Thank you. fill my heart with song. Let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I worship and adore.
SOS was the third single off the Swedish pop band group's ABBA's self-titled album in 1975. The song was performed for the first time in the US on American Bandstand. This song brought ABBA back to prominence after some difficulties amongst the group, landing them in the top 10 in many countries across the world. Brought to life again by the Broadway hit musical Mamma Mia, the music of ABBA remains popular across all generations. Listen as the girls from Concert Choir ask, "Where are those happy days? They seem so hard to find."
Thank you. songs of all time by Rolling Stone magazine. Rhiannon, excuse me, I was running, sorry. Rhiannon was one of the biggest hits by singer-songwriter Stevie Nicks, described as a haunting song with an infectious melody. The song is based on the Welsh. I'm so sorry. These shows are tiring, and my suit doesn't fit. Several other songs written by Nicks are centered around the theme of Rhiannon. Join Laura Klein as she takes us into the world of the Welsh goddess in her rendition of Fleetwood Mac's Rhiannon.
Classic on her album of the same name. Though Lee wasn't the first to record this track, She certainly owned every word of it as her own. This sassy woman power song depicts a woman who can take care of herself and her man at the same time. Let Bailey Oren and Jesslyn Pugh show you how they can do it all in their performance of I'm a Woman.
Is may know the next song in our performance. Forever Young was released as a single from the band's 1984 album of the same name. It was released as both the original version and a dance version entitled Special Dance Mix. The song was released in the States 3 different times, but never cracked the top 40. Stay forever young as you listen to Julia Thomas sing this 80s ballad.
Thank you. Thank you. this tool in the shed.
She was good, kind of dumb, dumb her finger at the bar, down in the shed, a bobbinell on her forehead.
Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming.
Fair to the rules and I hit the ground running. It makes sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart, but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back streets?
You'll never know if you don't know.
You'll never shine if you don't glow. Oh, hey now,
you're no star, nothing.
Hey now, go play.
Hey now, you're no star, nothing.
Hey now, get paid.
And
all that glitters is gold. Stars break the mold.
It's a cool, cool place, and they say it gets colder.
You bundle up now, wait till you get older.
But the meteor men meant it different.
Judging by the hole in the satellite picture,
the ice skates, the ice is thin.
The water's getting warm, so you might as well swim.
My world's on fire.
Speaks to the beauty of being headed for home. In her own words, Keane says of the song, "Finding your true calling in life, knowing that those you love trust you to return. I wrote this song for loved ones who are embarking on a new journey, yearning to grow and change. The perfect song for the senior stepping into the next chapter of his life." Listen to as Chase Bruder shares the hauntingly beautiful song, "Homeward Bound."
As my journey nears
the quiet misty morning, when the corn is past its prime, when adventure's lost its meaning. I'll be homeward bound in time.
At some point in most of our lives, we may have thought that we lived in the lamest place in the world. But maybe it was just a small town with little to do, or maybe it was just too far away from anything fun. But then something changes. Someone new comes to town, and suddenly, your whole world seems to be a better place. Sharing the lamest place in the world with someone you can have a crush on can make the place not seem so bad after all. Listen to Abby Lewis share with us why her little town may not be the lamest place in the world after all. Enjoy their take on the Plain White Tees 1, 2, 3, 4.
more love than I ever had. Made me feel better when I'm feeling sad. Tell me that especially when I know I'm not loved. Made me feel good when it hurt so bad. Barely getting mad, I'm so glad I found you. I love being about you. You made it easy. It's easy as one, two. There's only one thing.
Blue Lord's
The band Florence and the Machine is an English indie rock band whose song Shake It Out received critical acclaim when it was released in 2011. It received a nomination for the Grammy Best Pop Duo / Group Performance at the 55th Annual Grammy Awards. The song was featured on the well-known television series Glee and talks about shaking out regrets and the things that were haunting her. The ladies of Varsity Singers are our final act of the night, sharing their rendition of Shake It Out by Florence and the Machine.
Take it out. Thank you.